he's especially good at that kind of storytelling. It's dreamlike almost. When you put it in context of the pace of dramas today on TV, which is, it's so quick, and it's cut, 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 car crash, dead body, bang, bang, you know, in an attempt to stop you flicking around, Stephen kind of dares you to switch over.